Hi, good afternoon. Let me take my mask off for a moment. There we go. I first wanted to thank our PTA this afternoon for the wonderful decorations that they have done for Nova School. It sure looks festive here and has put everyone in the holiday spirit. So we're so excited about that. I also wanted to remind everyone that this Friday, the 18th, is our winter performance that will be live streaming in our auditorium. It'll be much like the Halloween live streaming, and then later we will have a video for you about that's the whole performance put together, so we're very excited about that. I also want to remind you about some dates. Our winter break starts on Monday, December 22nd, and lasts until Friday, January 8th, and then we will all students, everyone at Nova, will be on distance learning from January 11th through Friday, January 23rd. All of these things are in my weekly update on the website, which you will be sent today, so hopefully you'll check it out. I'm here by this nice cozy fire and Christmas tree for the holiday spirit that our PTA has set up for us, because I wanted to be in a cozy spot to wish you all a very, very happy holiday season, and make sure it's safe and fun and full of love for your family. So from the elementary faculty and staff and myself, really have a happy holiday season.